Okay. We whack him.
Jake's sound effects are only making it better.